Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a Barbie doll swimming suit with only using one balloon. To make the one-piece bathing suit, you will need a balloon, scissors, and of course, a Barbie doll. And the first thing you're going to need to do is chop off the little rubber band at the top of the balloon and put it to the side because we are going to need that later. And next, you are going to take the remaining part of the balloon and cut where the strapless shoulder part of the bathing suit will be. The next thing you are going to do is you're going to size where you want the leg holes to be. And once you find out where you want the leg holes to be, you're just going to make a very tiny slit so it doesn't start becoming baggy in that area. And now that you have two little holes at the bottom, you are going to put it on your Barbie doll, which is a lot of work, but it turns out looking pretty good. And once you have the bathing suit on your Barbie, you're going to take the little rubber band that was on the balloon, and you're just going to slide it up the Barbie until it gets to the middle of the stomach, and there you go. And for the two-piece bathing suit, you will need a balloon, scissors, and of course a Barbie doll. The first thing that you are going to do is you're just going to line up the balloon with your Barbie doll and cut the bottom of the bathing suit. Next, you are going to size it so you can cut the leg holes, and again, just make super tiny slits so it doesn't become baggy. And then you are going to slide the bottom onto your Barbie. And once you slide it on, as you can see, it does not quite fit the hips, but you could fix that by just cutting the balloon on one side and tying it. And after you tie it, you're just going to roll down all of the excess that's on the stomach, and there you go, and you have your bottoms. And now we're going to be making the top part of the bathing suit. What you are going to need to do is cut a small section of the bottom part of the balloon to slide over, I'm sorry, this is a family appropriate channel. And I'm just going to slide it on my Barbie now. I kind of had to roll it on my Barbie, so now I'm just going to unroll it. Just meet me. And now you are done with the two-piece bathing suit. I hope you enjoyed that video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and goodbye.